Where we last left off, Zero.
The limb thing?
What? Hero. Are you sure?
A limb shield.
That doesn't seem right.
Oh. And then we can continue on with the story. Shit. Realized far too late that this shortcut was a bad idea.
Quirks out there, are we?
Yes.
One way to entertain yourself.
It gives me character. I see. Can't do anything about that. Here. Oh yes. Headlight I can't fix. Vector 33 out of orchestra, blah blah blah. I don't know what to do about you, so we'll not worry. Can I make the limb shield now? I need plasma, are you kidding me? God, dude. Would have been nice if they told me I needed more plasma. Like, come on, man. Now I gotta go out again and find more plasma, unless I get enough from this one car. Which is highly unlikely. Honestly, goddamn it.
game is far too much like having to do shit. Locker would be nice, but that would be nice. I'll go for that. I think that was a roof thing, and we'll do this. Make sure we can add things on the roof. And now the car storage is pretty much done. I don't care about the leak-resistant fuel tank. Solar panel, no. I don't really care about that. Armored bumper would be nice. So with that, seven, which would give me four. I don't know if I'll make that, but that we'll go with. I have a lot of those marsh things now. Now we'll save the energy. Cannot believe I have to. Oh my god. Can't believe I have to go out and get plasma. I wish I knew that, because I could have done so many things. Let's get some hair putty going, I guess. Can't repair that. All right. Well. Cool. I'm glad that did nothing. Good for the most part. All right. Let's see what we can make. I need so much plasma. So much more swamp coral. Holy shit. Okay. Well, what are you just? Roof storage. I can't do much else, so I guess that works. So many quirks, but I don't know what to do about you. So, I don't want to do that one because I don't want to waste the plasma. I don't want to waste the thermal scrap crystal. Okay. So, we're not going to do anything there. No, we definitely don't want to waste those. Circuit boards I can make. It's just the plasma that I need. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay. We need plasma, which we can get anywhere, so let's go here. Let's get some plasma, let's get some energy, and then we'll make that limb shield. And then we can move on with this story. Yeah. That's fine.
That's fine.
Because we need lots of plasma. Lots of plasma. I did not realize. For some reason, my brain did not recognize the fact that those headlights were not on. Oh my god, that quirk with the headlights is back again. Wait, what? Okay. I don't know why that didn't work the first time. See any plasma over here, but we'll take everything we can find. Gotta find like 4 plasma to move on with the story, but hopefully we find more than that. God, these quirks are like the most annoying things possible. Real quick. Grab it. Okay. Ah, god damn it. No. Hit the wrong door again. Was that plasma? Was that plasma? Let's check the place first. Cool. Barely anything in here. I need at least four to continue on the story. Bit of a side road over here. Yeah, all right. Yep. Saw that coming. Couldn't react fast enough, but saw it coming. We'll be fine. Nope, I don't want to read. Only want audiobooks. Audiobooks only. I don't know why that's still going. I need plasma, man. Nope, close. That. Get back on the road. Oh, God damn it, man. Actually, you know what? Let's leave you here. Gonna go. Oh, that is sheer cliff. Cause I need plasma. So we will try to just run. I'm sure there's nothing dangerous. I mean, God, this game has sounds like there are monstrous things everywhere. But realistically, very rarely. Has there been things. Like, I don't know if this is supposed to be a horror game. Doesn't feel like it's supposed to be a horror game. I mean, it does feel like it's supposed to be a horror game. The sounds and everything.
Welcome back. This is Frequency File, Episode 2. In the last episode, I told you about the curious case of Dr. Ophelia Turner. When it comes to this enigmatic individual, one of three versions is true. Myth, martyr, or monster. To be able to weigh her in turns as heretic, genius, or scapegoat, we must first set the stage. When I started down this path to discover who she was, what she did, and ultimately what happened to her, I didn't expect it to lead me to one of the strangest mysteries of the Pacific Northwest, the Olympic Exclusion Zone. But let me rewind a bit. In Northwest Washington State, there are 3,600 square miles of vibrant wilderness called the Olympic Peninsula. Bounded by water on three sides, it was a wonderland for outdoorsy types, with snow-capped mountains and salmon-bearing rivers and pristine rainforests. Up until 1955, it was the residence of 100,000 people, including Ophelia Turner. It was her birthplace, her hometown, and, it turns out, ground zero and sacrificial lamb for the promise of limb technology. In true fashion, the government never comes out and says that's what led to the creation of the Olympic Exclusion Zone. But the chain of events...
I mean, you're not wrong.
Strange accidents, leading to the government's claim of eminent domain and subsequent seizure of the peninsula. The evacuation of 100,000 people and the attempt and abject failure at containing the rumors that spread like wildfire. Because it turns out, even with the government's resources at your disposal, keeping secrets is a tricky business. You can bet there was plenty of talk as a result. Lucky me, because I had plenty of questions.
But did you get plenty of answers? Is the question. It's down there? Okay. I just need plasma, man. Come on. I just need plasma, and plasma I should be able to get anywhere. So why it's so tough to get right now, I do not understand. Like, seriously, why is it so tough to find right now? God damn it. Energy, but god damn, dude, I need... I need plasma. And for some reason, they want to make it tough for me to find plasma all of a sudden. Stop honking. Like, why you want to make it so tough for me to find plasma all of a sudden? I do not know.
How'd the zone treat you this time?
Please. More plasma. Just Just do it. Just give it to me. All the plasma I want. Just give it to me. Shit, I still need more plasma. It's like, I gotta go out again. Shifts the park. Any car door opens. Wipers, trunk, any tire, steering wheel, radio door. Car. Okay. No, it wasn't that. So shit. Brakes? Damn. No, really? All right. I don't know. I need one more plasma. Anything else need anything special? Ugh, can't believe I'm one plasma. I'm one plasma away! cannot believe I'm one plasma away. Oh my god. I am one plasma away. Let's check out what I can do with energy for now. Plasma away. I could use more of that, but I need to do that instead. Don't really care about that. God damn. I really can't. Wait. Scheiße. Damn, I screwed up. Let's try that area. I need hold on. What is causing noise? All right. I need so much fucking plasma, man. I really thought I was going to be done with this. angry abductors. Okay. All I need is plasma. I need like 10 plasma. So we'll get energy and we'll get plasma. And hopefully this time we'll be good. Crude? Is it steel? I apparently can't see it. Okay. It's crude. You know what? This is the beginning stages. Unless I see plasma. It's not worth stopping for. Unless it's energy. Then we will stop for it. This item. I don't see plasma, so I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna make a full loop. So all I need is plasma to move on. Damn it, man. I gotta build another. God damn it. I don't think I have enough for another impact hammer. Because I'm. Scrap metal. God. Damn it. You know what? We're gonna abandon trip. Because I think that's gonna be end of it for tonight. Because goddamn it.
good death wish, but maybe, just maybe, try not to die.
What the fuck is going on, dude? Just get on the goddamn thing. Okay, yeah, it's definitely time for a... Why did I lose it? Why did I lose a door? What did I do that... Why did I lose a fucking door, dude? Did I...
Death wish, but maybe...
Alright. That's gonna end it for today. I will see you all next time.